All right, guys, I'll let you in on some juicy info. The new guy was found guilty by the International Union Peacekeeping Forces court-martial. He is the murderer of Harley in the flesh. His tac name's Trigger. Now, as of today, he may be attached to the Ocean Air Force Base 444th Squadron. But that is just some symbolic bullshit. Doesn't really matter if he's Harling's murderer or not. Every last one of you has been incarcerated for one reason or another. You cons have an obligation to atone for your crimes. A few of you in the penal unit know how to fly, and HQ needs to plug the deficit in our Air Force. So they proposed sending you guys on a reconnaissance mission to the Wayapolo Mountains. But that idea was flat out rejected. Nope. You'll be atoning for your crimes right here at this base. This base is a decoy designed to draw enemy fire. And as members of this base, you'll be taking hits from the enemy. This will allow our forces to safely prepare a counterattack.
Incoming!
Switch off that alarm. It's just the usual. I thought Zapland was supposed to be an isolated area. Okay, I'm gonna need a few aircraft to scramble.
Detected over the dummy runway.
We just need to make it look like we can put up a fight. Some of those piles of junk can at least take off. Let's get the guiltiest cons in the sky first. We'll start with Harling's murderer. We don't expect you to down any bombers, but what we do want is to make them think that we've got an active base here.
Proceed with your mission now.
Follow orders, Trigger. Taxi to the runway now. Check your altimeter and weight in front of the runway. Control, would you kindly send me up first? Bearing, champ, this is the control deck. You're not cleared for takeoff. Obey orders.
Go to hell.
All aircraft preparing for takeoff. Watch out for spare 80, forcing a takeoff.
I'll take up command. Any objections?
That'll get decided in the sky.
Touché.
Trigger, your call sign is spare 15. Considering your prisoner number in the air. Commencing deception and interception.
Spare 15, the runway's free. You have permission to take off. Go now.
Woo-hoo! I'm going for it!
Toss the chump in solitary once he gets back.
Spare 8, you land your ass as grass.
Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Altitude restriction lifted. Go.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked.
Damn, you're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners using nothing without supervision. Not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer.
He shot two missiles right between old Harling's eyes.
Always in the know, aren't you?
In this war, fatalities are life or death matter.
Settle down. Excited to have another murderer with you? This is Bandog. Spare 15, I'm handling surveillance. The bombers that attacked the runway are coming back for another round. Even though it's just a dumb runway. You guys just need to make a lot of noise. Make them think there's fighters at the base.
You don't gotta smoke.
Even when you die, just think of it as you atoning for your crimes. One more thing. Any aircraft leaving the operation area will be shot down.
systems are locked.
Look at them. Blowing up a bunch of paper play.
The enemy seems to think our air force is concentrated on his base.
Everything on the ground is fake. Can't the enemy see that?
It's not that convincing.
Yes, the enemy can feel the control tower.
Hey, what's with all the shaking?
Not let the enemy get closer.
Are you trying to kill me?
Try to shoot down all. Commander. Commander McKenzie? Damn it! Spare squadron, listen up. Shoot down everything carrying bombs. Weapons free. You're clear to engage. Show no mercy.
Because she's a spread queen.
Queen? Well, are you bad-tempered, Tom?
Spare 15, what the hell are you doing? Attack! Spare 8, watch your mouth.
I can dodge this!
Seven, what happens if the one you've bet on dies while landing?
Then you win. So what, you're not done?
Just checking.
Spare 15, this is the control tower. Make your landing check. We don't want a wreck blocking the runway. Spare 15, you have permission to land. Wind conditions are calm. Too fast. Lower your airspeed. Bank right. Lower your nose. You're too high. You're past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing. Right. Stand by for your next sortie.
I lost a lot of money for that trigger. Don't forget.
Did I say you could take down the enemy? Throw anyone who disobeys into solitary.